Here's some tips to get you started. And we are going to walk through kind of what's important in these menus and how to actually kind of go about setting things up. So the first thing that we want to do is jump into online store. And so when we jump into online store, it's going to give us the debut theme. And so the theme is kind of how the general look and feel.